Good morning, my friends. Can you hear me? 1, 2, 3, 4. I hope so. You have a wonderful day today. And you remember to go to vote next Tuesday. That is your privilege what you have. Go and vote.